Yesterday we had chicken. The chicken tastes great, and we all took our turn on it. It was awesome. It was the best thing I've had here so far. Unfortunately, I had a little problem digesting the chicken. It was good, but you know, my system hasn't had fat or grease in it for a while. So I got up this morning with a little rumbling in my stomach, and so I took my shovel out into the bush to do my business. By the time I got done, I looked up and there were a nice little herd of elephant north of me, and I had no idea. You forget that sometimes that you're in Africa because we've been here so long, and today I kind of was lax on my security, not paying attention because my stomach was rumbling a little bit while I was doing my business. I could have got trampled. It would have been a really embarrassing way to die.